Hello everyone. Today, we are going to Blue Mountains, Ontario. Though the name is Blue Mountains, it is an actual town in Grey County that consists of several small communities, including Thornbury, Christie Beach, Clarksburg, and some others. The Blue Mountains area is very picturesque and scenic in the summer months during apple season in autumn and during ski season in winter. But the town is most famous for these beautiful mountains. Blue Mountains is about 2 hours drive from Toronto. Today we'll go to Blue Mountains Resort and ski area. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel, give a thumbs up if you like this video, and also comment below to suggest if you want any different content or you want us to make different videos in a different concept. We really appreciate the time you spend on our channel. Thank you. This is the parking area at Blue Mountains South Base Lodge. The parking is free, but you have to purchase tickets for the gondola. The gondola will take you to the top of the mountains, and then you can do the skiing and snowboarding and come downhill. Today it's snowing almost whole day, so the trees are covered with snow all around. You can enjoy some horse car riding if you want in this area. As you can see here, people lined up to get into the open-air gondola ride. They are going to the top of the mountains, then they will be skiing and snowboarding downhill. These ski activities will continue till 9 p.m. Night skiing runs daily from 3:30 p.m. until 9 p.m. till March. So let's enjoy the beautiful Blue Mountains. Thank you. Thank you for watching the video. If you like our videos, then please do subscribe to our ES Studio channel and click the like button, and also comment below if you have any suggestions. Thank you.